Indonesia, and they are one of the longest species of snake we have in the world. Alright, my volunteers, I want you to open up your palm, just relax, and do not squeeze Maggie, because Maggie will squeeze you right back. Okay, I'm just joking. Alright, hi sir, what's your name and where are you from?
I'm Xander, and I'm from the United States.
Xander, all the way from USA! Welcome to Singapore. Alright, you have a very simple job. I'm going to hold the snake, I'm going to release your right hand. I want you to feel the snake. Yes. Feel it. Okay, you can put your hand back underneath. Now, the snake smoke and dry or wet and slimy?
It was pretty dry.
That's right. Now, snakes are actually in fact smooth as well as dry. Now, the only reason why they appear wet and slimy is because of the light glistening of its scales. But they're actually the opposite, which is smooth as well as dry. Alright, hi ma'am. What's your name and where are you from?
I'm from Japan.
What's your name again?
Maho.
Maho?
Yes.
Maho, all the way from Japan! Welcome to Singapore. Very cute. Welcome to Singapore. Okay, I want you to take a look at the size of Maggie's head!
Hey!
She's not scared. Can't feel. You're not scared. You see, she's not scared, Babucha. Okay, now if you take a look at the size of Maggie's head, I want you to tell me how many times you think she can open up her mouth as compared to the size of the head. 1 all the way to 248. No. Give me a number. Any number.
1.
1. A 1. You underestimated Maggie. Say 5. 5. Okay, now that's the correct answer. Now snakes are able to dislocate their jaw by allowing them to open up their mouth 5 times compared to the size of the head, and this actually enables them to swallow their prey whole. Alright, now since all of us are so gorgeous on stage, friends and families of the volunteers, please take out your cameras and remember to take pictures of us. Now before you post it up on social media, remember to hashtag Night Safari Singapore, because I'm sure all of us here will go on social media and double tap on that picture. Alright now, volunteers and my colleagues, I want all of you to look towards the right hand side and say, cheese! Okay, now we're gonna move over towards the left hand side. One more time.